QB they get this week was part of their streak. Derek Carr threw one interception to him back in Week 10.
Thrown up, just a prayer is thrown up there, and all kinds of white shirts around, and that's going to result in an interception at the 44-yard line.